Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I will be cleaning dampen dishes. Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. Oh my god, and everything's falling over. Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to do, I don't even know what we're going to call it because I've just had a little experiment and made it up.
Was this an accident that turned into a...
Yeah, we do like these kind of things. We do them quite a lot.
You like these kind of things.
Okay, I like them, okay. So... what we're going to do today is I have a tip. Oh my god, and you need to stick on to the bloody thing. For this trick, you will need some permanent markers / Sharpies, you know, other brands are available. We have some Hobbycraft ones here, and that's a dry eraser. I don't want that, Adam. I cannot.
Oh. I just picked it out. Right. Don't be blaming me.
Imagine if I used that. I don't know what would have happened. We're going to use white because we're going to use some neon colours. So I want them to be extra bright to add life to your soul. And into the lamp we go. Two coats of Snow White. Right, so we need some gel residue wipe off solution. I'm gonna use the underside of this dampen disc because it's smaller. I'm gonna do the same with this one. I'm gonna put that in first. Then we're gonna take our Sharpies or permanent markers. And then we're going to let the color drain from the soul of the Sharpie. This one looks like it's got bugger all left in it. No, I don't think there's nothing in there. Oh, there is. Oh, look at that, pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Look at that. I'm gonna take them apart.
Use your massive
can you please? Can you please help me?
I'm gonna do it. No, I can't.
Oh, come on. I did the other one. It's only fair.
I can't get a good grip.
Who needs an Adam?
Nobody at the moment. I'm useless.
Right, so we're going to squeeze some of the ink out of that into the gel residue wipe off solution. Right, so we're going to take the white nail. We've got two colours set up and we're going to use top coat. No, no fluff today. No fluff today. So you can either use a brush or a dotting tool. A brush, you can collect a little bit more of the liquid. So we're going to get a bit of liquid and you're going to drop it straight on to the top coat. So it's straight on to the top coat. Now they're way too small, so we're going to get a bigger brush. So the more you add, the larger it will get. So you could keep going with a dotting tool, but you'd be there forever.
How come it like splits at the edges?
I think it's how the gel residue wipe off solution mixes into it, and I love this effect because it kind of looks like, I think they look a bit like jellyfish, or they look like some kind of sal. Do you know what I mean? I think maybe one more, and then one more pink, and then we'll add the other colours as well. And if you don't want them to move anymore, you can cure that layer. So we're going to cure that. And we're going to clean out our little dishes. So we're going to do the same with our other colours. So we've got some blue. Some green. Right. Here we go again. Let's have some fun. Like psychedelic. So I'm going on with top coat again, because that's the reason it will sort of move around a bit. The more of the gel residue wipe off solution you have, the more of the effect that you get. Now that is a proper word, that is that. Once the gel residue wipe off solution starts to evaporate, you lose that effect. Now, I know you all know what I mean. Yes, beautiful. Beautiful little cells. Let's cure that now. So I'm going to top coat the whole thing now, so I know everything's nice and sealed inside. Okay, we have a psychedelic neon nail ready for the summertime. It is absolutely bucketing it down outside because Storm, what's his name? Storm Dennis has arrived. So we thought we'd give you a bit of life and colour.
Oh God. Yeah, Storm Dennis is definitely here.
Oh my God, Adam. You might get blown away.
Oh, snow.
Snow?
Yeah. Snow.
Oh, God help us!
So that lovely summery nail.
Yeah, and it's so pretty and summery. And you could add stones to it and you could just use it as an accent nail, but it's something that's like quite fun to do. And you get all those little cells. Let's have a zoomage. Shall we get a zoomage on the overhead? Look at the cells. It's like bacteria growing in a petri dish.
Lovely.
There's always one.
Just what
there?
You want to know is bacteria on your nail. Green.
I think it's quite a cool effect then. Well, there you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And we might have blown away by the time we come to film the next video. But hopefully Storm Dennis will have passed us by. See you later. Ta-da! I mean, this way. It's coming to get us. Oh my goodness me, you dirty pig!
Goodness gracious me.
Right, so, I need the white. Where's the white? Looks like a spring onion.
The onion does. It really does look like a spring onion.
Got a dishwasher at home. I think I need another one. Are you?
We've got one, are you?
No, just like right
what,
now.
Madam?
Yeah!
What? I literally can't grip properly with my right hand. Not anything that small anyway. If it's bigger, I can grip. But that's... There was no ink left in it.
Mm.
So if you have them turned round the other way, all the ink will go at the bottom. It's called gravity.
The gravitational pull.
Very impressive stuff. Helps you stay grounded.